That's on Cedar. I said, I'm going to do one of your daddy's songs. And he goes, which one? And I told him. And he goes, have fun with that. The coolest thing about it was the best thing that's ever happened in my entire life was at the end of the night, Cedar's mom came up to me, she put her hands on my face, and she said, that was the best rendition of that song I ever heard. Besides the original. And I stood there for 5 minutes and she walked away and just like lost my shit. So this is my version of that song. You know, there's only two things in life that really make or break a living.
What's that, Kane?
That's guitar is a tune, good and firm. To the basics of love.